इन गोवा बातमीपत्रात आपलं पुन्हा एकदा स्वागत. प्रवासी मल्याळी साहित्य कोट्टायमातर्फे राष्ट्रीय कला शिबिर पणजीत आयोजित करण्यात आली होती. याला कलाकारांचा उत्स्फूर्त प्रतिसाद लाभला.
Yes, I am Dr. Joshidhar Balan. I am from Kerala. I am a cosmetic and plastic surgeon working in Elite Mission Hospital, Kochi. Actually, I took art as an hobby because during my tight schedule, it gives me some freedom. And while talking to the Goa, it is an awesome place. Actually, the greenery in and around Panaji, it is the aura around here, the serene nature, everything gives a positive vibe. So I wanted to have this work done in Goa with this nature's background. So actually I do the kind, usually impressionism or new impressionism kind of work. And I enjoy doing this, and I am very happy that our Malayali friends in Goa has given us a platform to work. Actually I work in a group as Varagreen. We are working last 3 years together, and the last 3 years we have conducted many camps and some most exhibitions and a lot of other cultural activities. And this Goan Malayali Federation, this Pravasi Malayali Sangharana, has given us an opportunity to perform in the serene place of Goa, and it is a positive vibe. This gives a positive vibe to us actually, and we take it as an honor. As a team, I am very happy for that. Thank you very much.
Will you elaborate about your painting, what you painted today? What exactly is that, and how you define it?
The culture in Goa, actually the Goan people, actually they are very nice, and they wanted to enjoy the every moment of their life. And I wanted to give them a painting related to that actually, because this gives like a team of band working, and some people are enjoying serene light, and so yellow background gives a positive energy to all these groups. So I my plan was to give such a work, and I am very happy that I could do the way I was thinking. And thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Great.
Okay, my name is Veena. I'm from Verna, and I'm studying class 10th. So today I have drawn something like this. It's basically a night scene, especially when you see the moon at night during full moon day. It's like almost red, right? So I have drawn the same view here. Okay, so there are many artists here. So Yeah, they all drew well, and I personally feel that I should learn something from them.
ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ഞങ്ങൾ വരുന്നത്, ഫസ്റ്റ് ടൈം ഇത് ചിത്രകലാ ക്യാമ്പ്. എൻ്റെ മോള് ഫസ്റ്റ് ടൈമാണ് വരുന്നത്. നല്ല എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് ആയിരുന്നു, നന്നായിട്ടുണ്ട് എല്ലാവരുടെയും ചിത്രങ്ങളും. മോളുടെ കുഴപ്പമില്ല എന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുന്നു.
My name is Abhina Manoj. I am studying in class 6C in KV number 1, Moscow, Cuba. Today I have drawn a painting of this way. I got only this idea to draw. That's why I have drawn this
painting. I am Mrs. Anand Reddy, ex-headmistress of C. Bhagavati High School, Perni. This is one of the wonderful experiences which I had received in my life. Every year, Sahitya Kootayama is conducting such programs for young talented students to inculcate their knowledge and also to expose their hidden talents in artistry, and also they try to bring their talents in the best way output to the nation and to the country as a whole. So it's one of the best event conducted in Goa, and it was really a wonderful experience to be with n number of artists from different parts of Kerala and young students from Goa.
Pravasi Malayali Sahitya Kootayamayude oru samrambhamaanidu. Art and cultural kala sahitya base mein hum log interstate relation ka art and cultural development ke liye ये प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज किया है. तो आर्टिस्ट लोग केरला से आया, एक 18-20 पीपल्स आर कमिंग फ्रॉम केरला, एंड वी आर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस प्रोग्राम टू डेवलप द आर्टिस्टिक कल्चर ऑफ ऑल स्टेट्स इंक्लूडिंग गोवा, केरला एंड अदर्स. नेशनल artists are coming from so many places from this program. Message to the society to do the art what we have do in Kerala and Goa.
Bag avsar ki shopping ata goyan shakya fakt Bombay bazaran. बॉम्बे बाजार घेऊन आयला तरेकवार प्रकारच्यो साड्यो, लग्न समारंभ आणि वेगवेगळ्या सुवाळ्या खातीर खास साड्यो. त्याचबरोबर गिफ्ट करपाक 300 रुपयांच्या साड्यो, सिल्क साडी 900 रुपयांच्या सुरुवात आणि लेहंगा 3000च्या रेंजी पासून सुरुवात. शिलाई आणि एम्ब्रॉयडरीची खास सोय. तर आयजूच भेट द्यात बॉम्बे बाजार, 18 जून रोड, पणजी. प्राचीन आणि कलात्मक वस्तूंचो खजिनो जे तुमच्या घरात घरपण हाडटले. देवी देवतांच्यो मूर्ती असो किंवा पूजेचे सामान, शोपीस असो किंवा तरेकवार प्रकारच्यो शोभेच्यो वस्तू, गिफ्ट करात किंवा स्वतःचे घर सजयात. आमचे डिझायनर शॉल आणि हँडीक्राफ्ट पळोवपाक मुजरत यात. आमचो पत्तो बॉम्बे बाजार, डिपार्टमेंटल स्टोर, 18 जून रोड, पणजी.
Handicraft shopping only at Bombay Bazaar.